Welcome to issue 105 of Guitar Interactive magazine. When you think of rock and roll survivors, few have rocked as hard and lived to tell the tale quite like Duff McKagan. Fresh off the successful release of his third solo album, Lighthouse, the Guns N' Roses bassist is set to embark on a headline UK and European tour later this year. The tour, kicking off in Dublin, will see the iconic musician grace 15 cities across 11 countries. Duff chats exclusively with GI's Jonathan Graham about the creative process behind Lighthouse, collaborating with Slash. More new music on the way. Plus, a Guns N' Roses group chat that might surprise you. With his new album Nomad due this September, and an extensive series of live shows set to take place across the US, Richie Kotzen gives an exclusive interview, sharing insights into the creative process that has shaped his career evolution, advice given to him as a musician, and much more. Also this issue, in the heart of London's Denmark Street, GI caught up with Simon Godin. This exclusive feature, Meet the Maker, delves into the story behind Godin Guitars, revealing a saga of passion, innovation, and family heritage. And, as well as the 100,000 fans in attendance, the Guitar Interactive team were once again on site at the Download Festival to capture all the action and backstage interviews from across the weekend's amazing live event. If that's not enough, Sam Bell brings us another exclusive tech session this issue, exploring the note choices and techniques of Grammy-winning multi-platinum artist John Mayer. Join Sam as he breaks down the elements that make John Mayer a true modern guitar virtuoso. As usual, with every issue, we have the latest and best gear reviews from around the world of guitar, with our team of world-class gear reviewers offering their unique insight, expertise, and personality, which, as always, we hope you will enjoy. Read it for free at guitarinteractivemagazine.com.